throughout the play, various kind of horrific surprises come out of boxes at different moments. You could, in a way, call it a kind of abstracted sand dune or desert landscape. We want it a feeling that there's movement to it, like this kind of sand dune that's just poured in from the upstage right corner of the theatre and is just working its way down to the audience. So it's essentially a series of different boxes at all different levels and heights. So you have this kind of sense of a space that's shifting and kind of not quite right, which is what the world of the play feels like to the characters who are in it. In the opening image, it's kind of a bare stage and we just have this one cactus in the middle of it. And on the back wall, we're creating a kind of lighting installation, which is like a sun at some moments and like a moon, and then becomes something entirely different really in the second half as well. I don't want to say too much because I think all the really good bits are going to be a spoiler if I talked about them, but I think you start off thinking the play is going to be something which it's not. So yeah, expect to be surprised.